Andy is going into the forest trail today. Hopefully, everything will be fine.